So tell me, how's it feel?
Up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up.
Address.
Says who?
Calvin Klein.
Hey, I'm classy, but I don't mind if you get at me.
Get off of me.
To get nasty, just the way you like. You're so-
I think we should break up.
Wait, why? Okay, I know I'm not the best girlfriend, but I'm definitely not the worst.
Look, I know you don't like me anymore, but I still...
I do still like you.
Then why does this have to...
Cause I don't self-medicate.
And it burns like a gin and I like it. Put your lips on my skin and you might ignite it. Hurts but I know how to hide it. Kinda like it.
Make some
The Signs Chillin' Part 2. OMG, why do I look so hot?
Not Pisces, acting like Leo.
Wow. Yes, Pisces, you are literally so hot. Great, now we have to Leos. And we have to Sagittarius now. Pisces and Aries, don't even act like them. You're both not any
better.
They are just as amazing as me and Leo, and hot like us. Heath. All four of you are getting kicked if you're going to start again.
And Pisces, I'm shocked you actually want to talk to the fire signs.
They literally are chill and cool. You're becoming like Leo, you dirty fucking crusty ass bitch. For real though, I really want to smack some shit into you.
Stop talking to her like that or I'll fuck you both
well,
up.
Well, I'm so scared. Y'all jealous that Leo and Pisces are way hotter than y'all.
For real, they are heathers.
This shit is getting really weird. Imma go to sleep?
Me too.
So tell me, how's it feel? Tell me, how's it
feel? Sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up.
Look at me, I put a face on. Wow! Look at me, I put a show on.
does it in the cartoon?
The Roadrunner?
No, I don't like him. So mean to that dog.
That dog is a coyote.
Oh my God, was that racist?
I'm on some dumb shit. By the way, what'd he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grills. He keep telling me to chill. He keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. That he don't like I'm bony.
The six signs at the hotel. Yo, all six of us share a room with three beds. Yeah, I'm sleeping with you, Aries, for sure. Leo, Heather, you're sleeping with me, definitely. Of course, Hottie. I really didn't want to share a room with any of the four of you. But me, yes. Gemini, we are sleeping together, I guess. Gemini and Taurus, you gotta like each other. I mean, maybe Gemini wanna get food with me after. Taurus, really? Yes, food, yay. Anyways, Aries, when we sleep, make sure we kiss each other to sleep. Yes, Heather, of course. Soggy, let's kiss each other to sleep like them. Yes, Hottie. Let's eat and kiss together to sleep. Gemini and Taurus, really? What? Anyways, Soggy, don't we look like two hot, beautiful girls?
Of course, beauty.
Me and Aries, too.
She told me that she loved me by the water fountain. She told me that she loved me and she didn't love him. And that was really lovely cause it was innocent. But now she's got a cup with something else in.
Almost 3 a.m. And what time do we have to check into the parade bar?
7 a.m.
Which means we have to be there in... Wait, let me do it over again. 4 hours! 4 hours.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
The signs in fight. Hello guys, today's a wonderful day. Aries bestie, did you know Gemini keeps talking shit about you? Pisces, shut up, don't bring that up. Wait, she really does? Yes. Oh fuck, I'm gonna go home. Oh no, this isn't going to end well. How dare she talks about Aries like that? Fight, fight, fight. Here is the evidence. She's even saying shit about me like how I'm not hot. That's it. Grabs her hair and smashes her to the ground. Aries, that fucking hurts. Someone help. I'll help you. Aries, get away now. She's not going to get away. I'm scared. I'm walking away. Jumps on Gemini and gives her bruises. Pisces joins. You both get off my bestie now. Yeah, get the fuck off Gemini.
She told me that she loved me by the water fountain. She told me that she loved me and she didn't love him. And that was really lovely cause it was innocent. But now she's got a cup with something else in.
Don't even ride back. My friend.
I don't need your opinion.
I don't need it.
Do what I fucking want.
You can count on me like one, two.
I'm a crackhead. I'm a crackhead.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
But I can be friends with people. I know how to be friends. I'm very cool. I'm very down to earth. Like, if I don't like you, it's probably your fault. So, that's not my fault. It's your fault.
Most likely to. Most likely to fall in love with a fictional character. Most likely to look at clothes online but never buy them.
All I know you love to show off.
Most likely to have 20 different hobbies because they get bored easily. Most likely to sleep to avoid responsibilities.
Wake me up when it's all over.
Most likely to rearrange their room as a form of self-care. Most likely to think of good comebacks after the argument has ended. Most likely to have a god complex but also be insecure at the same time. Most likely to create romantic scenarios in their head before they fall asleep.